more of a physical brand of hockey. They started to take this game over a little bit here in the second period.
Here comes Tanev. He's got that good speed, but didn't have enough to get by Dumba on the outside. Who got a hold of him, and that is Chris Thorburn and Chris Stewart. No surprise on the participants.
And I just said it, a veteran like Thorburn getting involved physically, trying to settle this game down a bit and get some energy back with his group. And that's his role. And he asks for it, and he gets it from Stewart.
From St. Paul, Minnesota, this is Hockey Night in Canada.